When Godmother was holding me captive, she mentioned glass slippers being key to some curse. We must find those glass slippers. They might help us save those glassmen.
Ah, the glass slippers. Bravo, Detective. Bravo. I knew you would be a great help to me. Now, it's time you take a little nap.
Godmother trapped us here. I've no idea where we are. Honest. Oh. Before I fainted, I saw the beast. It must have locked me in here under the evil godmother's orders.
Thank you.
before I fainted, I saw the beast. It must have locked me in here under the evil godmother's orders. I miss my dad a lot, but I'm never going to see him again. Oh. I wish Dad would come back. Even though I'm just a puppet, he always treated me as if I were a real boy.
Pinocchio, your father died because of you. If you want to save him, find me Cinderella. Her soul, together with the power of the soul necklace, might be enough to revive him.
Yep, you've guessed it. I've been helping the evil godmother. She wants to sacrifice Cinderella to revive my dad. My mother, the evil godmother, is obsessed with reviving Dad. She doesn't care about me anymore.
Thank you. Dear Pinocchio, I have always been proud to call you my son. My hope is for you to be the honest and kind boy that I know you are deep down. Don't blame yourself for my death, and take care of your mother for me. Love, Dad.
This letter is from my father? He's always believed that I'm a kind and honest boy at heart. I can't believe it. Listen, we must stop my mother. My dad wouldn't want Cinderella to be sacrificed for his revival. Here's the key to my cottage. Let's go save your friend and stop my mother. Detective, look! To go save that girl. She might be Cinderella. Let's hurry to the castle now.